everything you do is amazing. Ain't nobody got you go crazy. I got what you need. Everybody think you shy, but I know you're a freak, little baby.
Welcome back, guys. And it's already Friday, and I barely closed out the vlog you guys are gonna see before this. So yes, I'm wearing the same clothes and I look the same. Look at my baby though. Guys, he is still sick and it's been a week. ¿Quieres decir algo? ¿Quieres decir algo? ¿Qué? Whenever he's nervous, he puts his hands in his mouth. You guys see that over there? That little stuff on the wall? When he was a baby, well, before he was born, we glued some letters to the wall, which were his name, which is Aaron. But then later on, I thought it was ugly, so we took it off and it chipped the paint. So I've been trying to paint my room for so long because that bothers me, especially when I take selfies. It just looks so ugly. And especially because people don't know what it is. They're probably like, what is that? Well, now you guys know. Anyways, my face looks so oily right now because I just did a face mask. And yeah, I have hella red and shit.
Come ahorita.
Ahorita. But we're about to go to the dentist right now because I need to get like a checkup because they did hella stuff to my teeth and now they just want to check that everything's good. So yeah. Real quick, I just want to show you guys my nails. I freaking love them. So I won this Instagram giveaway that this girl from Oakland was doing. So if you're around, like if you're local, go hit her up if you guys want to get your nails done. She's really cheap and she's really, really nice. So I freaking love them. I love this one. She used one of my glitters. I think it's the Under the Sea glitter for my index finger. And then the thumb from this hand is different. It's a little heart. So freaking cute, you guys. So I'm going to link her Instagram name. Well, I'm going to put her Instagram name down below in the description box if you guys are in Oakland and want to check her out. Almost here. Oh, my God. I hate coming to the dentist. Let me put y'all on real quick. My mom put me on. This is just kiwi with tajin, sal, limon, and some tapatio. Hella good, y'all. Y'all should try it.
Last minute, guys. I look a mess. We are on our way to Redding, California. On our way to one of my uncle's ranch. And I look a mess. It was so last minute. I just had time to straighten my hair. That's it. I look fluffy, though. I'll record when we get there. It's like... Didi, how far is the ranch? Like 2 or 3 hours away?
6 hours.
Hell no.
Yes, it's 6 hours.
No.
Yeah, it's 6 hours.
It's passing Chico. It's like 2.5 hours. So see you guys.
You see the snow on the mountain. Si lo ves bien, se mira más clear. Let's go over there.
Me quedo aquí o el otro.
Oh yeah, you could kind of see the front. Look at how pretty. Look, right now it's low. No, mejor mañana.
Ahí se murió alguien, ¿no?
Yeah, when the current estaba más para arriba. Yeah. Pero yo nunca he visto que el río esté bien lleno. Nomás cuando está como ahorita.
We're in the middle of nowhere.
You still record?
No. No, I am. Looks nice. It's sunset time for the vlog easy. They cannot get the fence open. You're gonna fall. No bars. Wow, he really can't climb that fence. Oh, the baby. Are you serious? Someone come get they mans. Nice, look what I find. So good, make you want to slap y'all mama. If you know, you know.
I got him.
Oh, I seen that. My grandpa making a fire.
Nanny, do I take him to the fire? No, I'm gonna get down right now. She's like a dark.
I'm gonna go burn me.
It's hella cold out here. I will get on the maca, but it's too dark.
Okay. Didn't
tell me shit.
Was
did they help me?
Drop it.
Damn, it's hella dark. Hell no, there's snakes over there. Taluso? We have to. With $20, this is what I got. So cute. Come here.
You didn't finish your video?
No, come here. Oh my god. They're cute. I want him. That's how you sound crying. Look, they got piojos.
Yeah. Mira. Like in Chicago. Es un video.
Y pali caro. Jaden with his little son. Look at their teeth. Okay. Yeah. Oh, that's the one I wanted to catch. That one's quick. That little goat. That little baby. They're crying for their mommy. Let's take him home. Oh my god, it's like 38 degrees out here. You like it, baby? Aaron slipped right now.
Hello, cool.
Hell yeah, it's 38 degrees, I think.
Yeah? Don't know, so you're
gonna. No? Oh, I'm out. You know what I said? Oh my god. El Diablo. Sí, o más a lo mejor había gente con los zapatos de snowshoes.
No, no pueden.
Sí. ¿De veras eso existe? Bigfoot. There's a Bigfoot here.
Oh my god!
Oh my
god!
Oh,
my god.
Oh no, don't! It's too cold! That's what you get for trying to throw snow at me. Snow fight. Ay, no, está tan frío. Es una snowball, pues. Wow. ¿Te gusta? It's so pretty out here. But it's so cold. It's like 30 something degrees. Ven, vámonos. I'm scared to walk because he already slipped. It's okay, papá, vente. Oh my god. Oh, mira. Mira, ay, hay un río.
¿Ah?
¿Y abajo?
There's a river.
Is it so agua?
Come and look at the river. No, I'm gonna stay here.
Look at Lola.
No, ya vámonos porque está bien frío. Ya nos tenemos que ir. ¿Te gustó aquí? Oh my god.
I want to throw snowball.
Ahorita se hace una snowball, ¿ok? Big footprints.
te vas a caer.
No, no me voy a caer. Tú te vas a caer, scary cat.
Look at over there. That's probably really a lake.
That's a lake. Oh, look.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. That's Manzanita Lake and it's frozen. Okay, go on. What's it called? Snow skating out there? Because we're like 5,000 feet elevated.
Hay
todo lake en el mundo. Y también este lado. Haz una snowball, a ver. Está duro el snow. Oh my god. Ten una baby. Ve aviéntase la titi. Wait for me. Shit is cool. Come on.
Guys, I'm so tired. We just got home like 10 minutes ago. No, it's actually been like 20 minutes ago, but I've been cleaning my room because I left it kind of dirty. So I still gotta do laundry, take a shower and stuff. And yeah, I'm about to edit this vlog so I can try to post it soon, maybe like tomorrow or something. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to click that subscribe button and hit that bell button so you guys can be notified whenever I post any new videos. Thank you guys so much. Love you guys. Bye. Everything you do is amazing. Ain't nobody got to go crazy.